Last game was it was different. You know, we had two great offensive players on the court, but it turned into more of a defensive game. Both, you know, they were keen on Godlock and we were keen on Sims. And there was a lot of strategy going on guarding those two great offensive players. Georgia Southern, always tough down there. I know they've been struggling, but they're getting closer and closer. I know they would love to get a win. And, you know, they do a lot of pressure defense. And the amazing thing about Georgia Southern, I don't care if you're ahead, no matter if you're ahead, they just continue to press and they wear you down. And they've come close at Auburn. They made an incredible comeback at Auburn. Came close. When we played them here, they made a good comeback on us. So, you know, and then, of course, we go to Davidson. But one at a time, that's our philosophy. And keep progressing.
Are you confident in your players that they understand because of what's at stake that they're not going to look past Georgia Southern at all? Or at least take them by not looking
yeah,
past.
Yeah, I mean, if you look past Georgia Southern, you're going to get beat. I mean, they're going to beat somebody. And, you know, whoever, if we're immature to do that, then we're in trouble. And I hope we don't do that. They have some very good athletes. So, you know, I hope we're ready to play.
But are you more confident in your players because of the senior leadership that they are going to treat this game with respect?
You just never know. You know, it's interesting. You know, the Appalachian game, you know, it kind of threw a little bit of a curveball at me. You know, I thought we were really ready, fired up, and, you know, we struggled. Our bench did a great job in that game. So it's hard to tell.